The future of the Newcastle Jets in the A-League has been secured until at least the end of the season. The Football Federation has struck a deal to transfer ownership of the financially stricken club to a local businessman. Ned Hall reports.
Nathan doesn't see this as a short-term exercise, that he sees this as a long-term strategy and a long-term vision that he has for sport in the region.
I could stay awake just to hear you breathing, watch you smile while you are sleeping, while you're far away dreaming. I could spend my life in this sweet surrender. I could stay lost in this moment forever. Every moment spent with you is a moment I treasure.
Based on a number of key points. The A-League competition is financially unsustainable and the clubs are losing between $25 and $30 million per year.
I didn't believe it when I first heard it. Robbie was crying and couldn't really explain what had just happened, but once he started talking about it, it kind of sunk in that it was really happening. I don't think that there's any way that the club's going to be saved unless somebody's going to come in that's got that financial power. See anything getting resolved soon, it seemed like it was dead and buried, and our advice was to go and find other clubs.
Oh, it's a big, massive shock that it's happened like this, but at the end of the day, you just want to sort it, so you just love the club in the